I didn't know much about Asha Odakar before she helped us save the entire damn country. But in the years since, I've come to know her as one of the best soldiers I've ever met. If I'm gonna take down Zinyak, I want her in my crew.
I just think you're really building this up.
And I think you're drastically underestimating how dangerous the mind of a super spy can be.
Super spy? Jesus, man, I get you want to fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That is beside the point.
Yeah. Catch you later, man. I get it. This is beginning to be my personal hell, too. Kinzie? What am I wearing?
You should see what your face looks like.
Why? What did you do to my face?
Matt told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
The fuck are you talking about?
Where is he?
Last chance.
Fuck you, slut!
You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
I'm nothing like Johnny Gat.
Fair. Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare confuse duty with self-righteousness.
Yeah, because those two never fucking overlap.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath.
Puckish role!
Or what?
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
What? Wait a second. An evil twin?
I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
All right. So what tipped the scales?
Best intelligence shows codename Mr. X is preparing a full assault against their own nation. I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Ooh, sounds serious.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy? No problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
Why would I waste two bullets on these lights when I could just use one on the guard?
Protect the room.
Stealth missions require a specific order of operation.
Did it get darker?
This is how it's done.
But that makes no
sense. Let's sneak past this guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
Shit, we're not vampires in this world, are we?
Another light ahead. Take it out.
Does this place not have light switches?
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
Asha, that light has a family.
And then take out the guard.
What the?
Quickly!
Okay, ein bisschen diskret vorgehen.
In order to get past this guy,
I gotta shoot the light, then
over until something interesting happens.
We can only get to the light.
Well, I don't see you getting a job.
Ugh, more of that order of operation, huh?
Okay, Lüftungsschacht.
Of course, dear.
We have to work our way into the heart of the compound.
And these guards are terrible. Doesn't evil me have any standards?
I'll refrain from commentary.
Hey, the Saints are my crew. I take a bullet for any one of them.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light.
Any light section with extreme prejudice.
Well done.
And now what? Wiretap the employee lounge?
100% solid.
Oh yeah, daddy.
Nope. Too tough for
it's
me.
Crazy
I'm
ex.
Turning back. Lights.
I can't
out.
See.
Now the guards.
Watch and learn, super spy.
Well, looks like that's it.
I was just getting with your whole program, too.
Really?
No. So why do you have to kill evil me again?
You'll find out soon enough.
Come on, just a hit.
Think of your worst asset, multiplied by 1,000.
So, Pierce times 1,000?
Tasha, is that a person?
The facility is just ahead.
And by facility, you mean...
You'll see.
Look, I know secrecy is MI6's thing, but I've kind of had enough with all the fucking bullshit.
Hold up. Guards.
Okay, ich bin jetzt immer echt gespannt.
Careful. If the guards see this box in the middle, it'll blow our cover.
Okay, ich bin jetzt mal echt gespannt.
Let's get behind this guy.
Man, fuck this. I'm totally killing this guy.
2 weeks for retirement.
I suppose that's an option. Wait for him to pass.
I'm really looking forward to that sandwich.
Okay, scheiße, er hat mich gesehen.
Boss! Boss!
Okay. Okay, nochmal. Also, ich muss da in Deckung bleiben.
Asha, is that a person?
The facility is just ahead.
And by facility...
Careful, if the guards see this box in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover. Let's get behind this guy.
Man, fuck this. I'm totally killing it.
2 weeks for retirement!
I suppose that's an option. Wait for him to pass.
I'm really looking forward.
So, jetzt hat's besser geklappt.
Be patient, let him get by you.
Ich bin nur ein Karton. Nur ein ganz normaler Karton. Ich bin ein bisschen bluthungrig.
Another guard. Wait for the right moment.
Ja, ist ja gut.
Kill something. Anything. Pow pow. Just kill him. Yeah.
Ich warte, bis er kommt und dann kill ich ihn. Yay! Geschafft und wir haben ein Upgrade.
Well done.
It's a gift.
Ich will jetzt wissen, was mein böses Ich ist.
How are we gonna get past that?
I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption of a single beam will send a 2000 volt shock through your entire body. What we'll have to do is move through the gaps in a serpentine pattern.
You have fun with that. I'm taking the air duct. If I'm such an evil genius, why'd I leave these air duct covers unscrewed?
Ja, ich wollte gerade sagen, der hat ein unglaublich geiles Lasersystem und nebendran Lüftungsschacht. Intelligent.
So an evil version of me is your worst nightmare?
How do you mean?
Well, according to Kinsey, every person's simulation is based on their deepest, darkest fears.
Okay.
You fear me being in power more than anything else?
The extent of your ego is certainly terrifying at times.
I'm trying hard to remember why I'm rescuing you.
Stay on guard. Mr. X could be hiding anywhere.
Asha, I thought you knew me better than that. Why would I hide when I can kill your friends in front of you? Say hello, Matt.
Asha, I...
Good talk. Wow, you're cold. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Ooh, I love it when you talk tough.
Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit.
You.
See you soon. The hell is this place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
Oh, you mean like the NRA?
It's you.
No shit.
Uh-oh.
Should I look for lights to shoot, or is it okay to just kill these guys?
Ich denke mal, es ist okay, wenn du jetzt einfach mal wild um dich ballerst.
Alto's finest.
Seems evil me is about as scrupulous as Dane Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
Oh wow. Okay, jetzt weiß ich endlich, warum ich eine Waffe in der Hand habe. What the hell? Oh wow, Asher macht mal absolut gar nichts. Danke für die tolle Unterstützung. Immer muss ich alles alleine machen. Was soll denn das? Ein bisschen Unterstützung wäre echt nett.
Thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering.
Hey, hey, I was just...
Focus on the job.
Ah, look who's here. My favorite wannabe spy and a main motherfucker. I'm kind of surprised to see you here, other me. But of course, Asha could never do this without a man to do the heavy lifting.
Okay, töte die Handlanger.
Hey, Asha, you there? Hold on, Matt wants to talk.
Here and at the
left. Hi, Asha, how are you doing? Have some tin crumpets? Fancy a snob?
Okay, ich mag mein böses Ich nicht, das ist irgendwie...
Not gonna lie. Still not sure how to take the fact that evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this, your starring role.
Well...
I keep failing, over and over. I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't...
Oh, whoa!
Sorry. Great. I have murder bots.
They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned with how detached you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
Yeah, way to balance inspirational speech and totally creepy cult leader, Asha.
Come on! Oh. Sorry, sorry. Verzeihung. Ich wollte nicht, dass du dabei mit drauf gehst.
Well, well, well. You finally managed not to fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in your head.
Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
Töte dein böses Ich. Okay. Oh Gott, ich hab nur die Waffe. Na. Oh. Wow. Ach du Scheiße. Are you serious? Ich muss mal ganz kurz warten, bis ich mich wiederholt habe, weil wenn er mich jetzt hier nochmal trifft. What the hell? Fuck, man. Kinsey, hast du vielleicht irgendwie eine Waffe? Für... Ja, klar. Schon, hör auf zu sterben, Mann. Muss es nicht gerade leichter? Nein. Oh, wow! Holy... Oh, Gott.
Ow! Damn it.
Komm schon. Crap. Was der Robo? Oh Gott, ja klar. Na ja, 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 schon, ist richtig. Ja, willst du mich eigentlich komplett verarschen? What the fuck?
Boss. Boss. Boss.
Ja. Alter Schwede. Kinsey, Panzerfaust. Bitte.
You finally managed not to fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in your head.
Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
Komm schon. Komm her, buddy. Nein, 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 hör auf wegzurennen. Ich hab gedacht, du bleibst so die ganze Zeit stehen. Das wäre wesentlich leichter. Für mich.
No,
no, no, no, no! Oh, what? Das Ding gibt mir nicht mal Leben. Wow. Mann. Oh, nein. Oh, God damn it. Ich kann nicht. Komm schon, komm, komm. Nicht, nicht ihn! Fuck you! Oh. Robo! Verpiss dich! Oh nein. God damn it. Crap, ey. Das ist mir ein bisschen zu viel Action hier. Zu viel Gegner, zu wenig gute Waffen. Komm her, Mann. Mann! Warum verreckst du immer? Was soll die Scheiße? Superspionen, ist richtig, Mann. Scheiß! Nein. Schau, Mann. Kann ich endlich mal... Oh, oh. Ah. Geh mir aus der Sonne, Mann. Piss dich. Fuck, Mann, wenn ihr nicht immer verrecken würde, ey. Ja, ich würde dich am liebsten liegen lassen. Es ist nervig, Mann, wenn du andauernd stirbst. Ey, nee, das ist nicht wahr. Ey, Mann, die Frau bleibt überhaupt nicht in Bewegung. Die verreckt immer an der gleichen Stelle. Mann, steh jetzt auf. Das ist nervig, Mann. Ich wäre vielleicht schon längst fertig. ich fahre, Alter! Nein! Ah, Vibe! Willst du mir ernsthaft sagen, das ist die beste Spionin, die du je getroffen hast? Beste Soldatin? Frau, du schuldest mir mehr als ein Leben von dir. Fuck! Pisst euch, Mann! Fuck! Kann ich denn mal wieder auf so einen Generator schießen? Oder geht das nur zweimal? Ah, ne. Was? Ich bin da... Ah, endlich.
Well, we killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
Daddy issues?
Nah, just forget it.
Oh, don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out place settings.
Huh. Eh, you should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake.
Eh, why not?
Okay, der Fall Mr. X. Was für eine Mission. Gott sei Dank noch geschafft. Ich wollte mich nicht so sehr auf die Roboter konzentrieren. Das wäre einfach nur verschwendete Zeit gewesen. Die droppen sowieso keine Lebensenergie. Deswegen habe ich mich nur auf unser böses Ich konzentriert, um das schnell platt zu kriegen. Hat ja dann Gott sei Dank funktioniert, aber Wahnsinn, Mann. Der hat echt viel ausgehalten. Das war mal ein Bosskampf. Ich bin froh, wir haben es geschafft. Und im nächsten Part geht es dann mit der nächsten Mission weiter. Bis dahin. Ciao.